Hello everyone, how are you doing? This is MD Tech here with another quick tutorial. In today's tutorial, I'm going to show you how to change the display resolution on your Windows 11 computer. So this should be a pretty straightforward process, guys. And without further ado, let's go ahead and jump straight into it. So all you have to do is right-click on the Windows Start button, and you want to select Settings. You want to select Display underneath System. So you can also search for it as well using the magnifier icon down the taskbar, but we're going to open up the settings window for this tutorial. And you want to select Display. You can see underneath Scale and Layout, Display Resolution, adjust the resolution to fit your connected monitor. Click inside the drop down here and you can change it from here. And if you don't like the selected option, it'll give you the option to revert. And that's pretty much all you have to do, guys. So pretty straightforward. You can also adjust the scale of your display as well. So that might be another thing you might be looking for as well when you're making these adjustments. So pretty straightforward process here, guys. Do hope that I was able to help you out. And I do look forward to catching you all in the next tutorial. Goodbye.